Hi, I'm Haasika, and you're watching Haasika's World. Today, I'm going to tell you some good instructions for a good life. Take into account that great love and great achievements involve great risk. When you lose, don't lose the lesson. Follow the 3 R's. Respect for self. Respect for others. And responsibility for all your actions. Remember that not getting what you want is sometimes a wonderful stroke of luck. Learn the rules so you know how to break them properly. Don't let a little dispute injure a great friendship. When you realize you've made a mistake, take immediate steps to correct it. Spend some time alone every day. Open your arms to change, but don't let go of your values. Remember that silence is sometimes the best answer. Live a good, honorable life. Then, when you get older and think back, you'll be able to enjoy it as a second time. A loving atmosphere in your home is the best foundation of your life. In disagreements with loved ones, deal only with the current situation. Don't bring up the past. Share your knowledge. You'll die, but the knowledge may achieve immortality. Be gentle with the earth. Once a year, go someplace you've never been before. Remember that the best relationship is one in which your love for each other exceeds your need for each other. Judge your success by what you had to give up in order to get it. Approach love and compassion with reckless abandon. You see in life, in your life. It's important that we live by values, that we have goals and dreams, that we treat our life as something special and with value. Try not to waste time. Live life like an adventure. Go after your dreams, go after your passion, and live your life to the fullest, each and every day. This is Haasika's World's motivational story. Thanks for watching. Life is short. Just live it.